All right, we have to dump this down a bit. Let's just do a $5 ball. We're spamming again. $5 balls. Every ball that you're seeing right now on the screen is worth $5. If it hits this multiplier, it could turn into 90. It could turn into 130. Stop, cap it. Stop, spam it.
I did.
Why don't we get any good ones? What the fuck?